album, and the odd distinction of being Britain's most successful female artist, along with Shirley Bassey and Petula Clark. She took an Ozone camera along to her family recording studio to reminisce about a decade of pop success.
So here we are at the front of the office where we keep all our gold and silver and platinum albums from all over the world. And here are some of my records. Rage to Love actually is one of my favourites. This is the first guitar my brother was ever given, and he wrote loads of songs on it, Checkered Love and View from a Bridge, and all the ones that sort of go ding 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 ding.
And now, first time on Top of the Pop. She's 20 years of age, her name is Kim Wilde, and her song is called Kids in America.
When I started, I think the person that I was most impressed by all the time was Elvis Costello, and I just went horribly red when I first met him. And I got him to sign my makeup box, and he was so sweet, and I fell madly in love with him. I love pop music. I was madly in love with Adamant, of course, like everybody else. In fact, I dated him once too. Well, it's not very often I get out these old trophies of mine, and you can probably see why. During 1981 to 1984, I reigned supreme, and I was getting these trophies from German pop magazines, which is kind of like the smash hits equivalent. And what a lucky girl I was. There have been times when my records haven't sold very well, and I just simply haven't done very well at all. And yes, at those times you think, really, is it worth it? You get quite hurt. And it is quite hard to sort of dust yourself down and keep on going. I mean, I suppose at the end of the day, I just love recording and writing. Success for me is like the ultimate bonus and the ultimate high when you're in the charts and you're on the radio. And it's a great, great feeling. You can still get horribly exploited in this business. And so, you know, you have to really be careful who you surround yourself with, who you trust. I've been pretty protected over the years, and it's allowed me to just get on with what I love to do and not get ripped off and not get disillusioned and not get kicked about. So I consider myself very lucky.